Are you up for it?
I'm down. Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Hey!
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Careful! You're great, Noct.
Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice skills.
See ya!
Game's up.
Find anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down. We just got here.
You know, if rare treasures were easy to find, they'd be rare.
We'll see about that.
Bucks.
Me? Yeah, can't stand him.
Same here.
Icky. That a brook I hear babbling?
A regular river, right?
Hey. Oh, you think we have time to cross the line? Sorry, bud. Need you to reel yourself in this time around.
Shut up!
Watch out!
Iris!
Got it!
It's a couple of beasts!
Sure are!
Stop it for yourself!
Okay! Man... I was completely out of it.
Don't be touched at all.
Try this!
Got it!
Showtime!
Coming close, no?
Doing great, guys!
You ready?
Atta boys!
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Thank you.
Don't think we can go any further down without winding up at the bottom.
Time to start moving upstream.
Oh, man! My underwear's soaked!
I really hope that's from the river.
Way down, a wee bit.
We're here.
Better start preparing for supper.
Oh, let me help. Wow. Neat.
Perfect timing.
The current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in.
Let's hope it's not a tragedy.
Yeah.
Sure ain't a comedy.
Here you go, Noct.
Thanks.
Noct!
This is for you, Ignis.
Much obliged.
Okay.
Thanks, Lucius.
Gladio.
Sorry to break this up.
Here you go, Noct.
Thanks.
Oh, Noct! I was so worried.
Don't be.
Thank you.
Cold, cold. Freezing cold!
You ought to stand under that waterfall.
Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going, too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. We're not in the woods yet.
Man, am I glad to be out of there. Ugh, not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
It's all about that treasure.
Back to it. Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Done.
Styles on your right.
Thanks. Well, that's that. Nothing to it.
You're great, Noct. Breeze feels so good.
Breeze feels good.
Indeed.
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Heard about the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Huh.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Night will fall before long. We best wait till dawn.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Out of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Wow, look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Wanna get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
right, move out!
Yeah.
So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Glady, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Oh.